they're running through the parking lot going, the president's been shot, and they're screaming at you kids, stop that. And so we get in the car, where are they going to take him? Parkland. And so we're driving down a road called Stemmons Freeway. It's still there. There's a guy in the middle of the road. And I'm going, what's this guy doing out there? I'm not saying it, I'm thinking it. And I move, change lanes, only three lanes. So I change lane, he jumps over. Now, of course, going slower. And so I go back to the center, and I go over here, he jumps, and eventually I go, okay. So he stops, and he slams a badge, and he said, Secret Service, move over. And he wanted my car. So I scoot over, I'm petrified. And he's driving, now we're going fast, we're driving, speeding, and we drive in, and he goes, you kids don't move. We sit there for a while, and one of them said, let's get out. So we did. The limousine was just parked over there. And we went over, there's roses, there's blood, there's, wow, oh, man. It was beautiful but morbid at the same time. The Secret Service guy comes back and goes, I'm going to give you $100. Said, oh, no, we can't take that. And he goes, well, he goes, I'll take five. I'll give you five. My friends go, yeah, take five. So we tore the five into three pieces.
You still have that?
Yeah, that's a whole nother story.
I'm sure it is.
It is, trust me. Jesus,